welcome to the Breaking News Bulletin. I am Bob Hale and this is my colleague, Felicity Barnes.
A bomb has exploded, has been planted in Big Ben and is expected to explode in under 20 minutes.
We have no idea who planted the bomb and why, but we do know that anyone in 1 mile radius is already being evacuated.
The armed forces have been sent in to safely remove the bomb, but we still do not know what will happen in the future.
This just in. The bomb is slowly being disarmed, but all of London is still in peril. Stay safely in your homes until further away.
The bomb has been disarmed for an extra few hours. Listen out for another bulletin. Thank you for staying calm.
Now over to the news about a train crash.
Welcome to Saturday Night News. I'm Liberty Scott reporting from London studio. There has been a tragic incident at Portsmouth train station. And here with me today is Elizabeth and her father, Mr. Smith.
I feel so guilty. I left him on a train with an unexploded bomb. It was all my fault.
I miss Mummy so much, I shouldn't have ran away.
So, there you have it, a tragic ending. Now we pass you over to the weather to hopefully brighten up your mood.
Welcome to Saltdean Primary School's weather report. I'm Heidi Derby in Antarctica with Amy Weston. Here she is now. As you can see, the temperature is extremely low, 21 degrees, in fact, and I am absolutely freezing. Thank you for that, Amy Weston, but apparently it's meant to be even colder tomorrow as a strong snow blizzard is coming this way.
Oh well, I better bring a thick coat because it is meant to be minus 30 degrees.
Yes, you should.
Hello and welcome to the SPS News at 10. I am Maxwell Walker and with me is Priscilla Lupata.
Today we are exploring the life of a soldier in World War II.
Now we are going to hand over to Herbie Rogers, who will be interviewing Harry Paddock, an ex-soldier in World War II.
Thank you, Maxwell. We are joined by Harry Paddock, age 90, who will answer a few questions concerning his life as a soldier. What were the conditions like when you were on the front?
We're at the beach today and we have spotted a few sharks lurking in the waters of Hawaii.
There has been a serious accident involving a young girl aged 13. She was surfing on the waves when suddenly a shark appeared out of the water.
She was seriously wounded in her left leg and has been quickly rushed to hospital to get it amputated. We have no further information that we know of, so here's Evie with the girl's mother.
Here I am with Susan Brown, the mother of the girl. How do you feel about this incident?
Well, I'm very upset and worried about my dear girl, Georgia. I blame the surfing authorities for not checking the waters.
Will you let Georgia ever surf again?
Well, it depends on the security levels of the surfing community, really.
Back to Amy.
Thank you for listening to this tragic story. Remember to stay safe in the waters. See you next time on Breaking News. Bye-bye.
Hello, my name is Mohammed and I am with Ahmed.
Hello, my name is Ahmed Jim. What's the game today? Stoke played amazing. I'm a proud man to teach Stoke. Also man of the match was Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
How do you think you played today?
I think I most definitely deserved man of the match. Mugging off all the defence, scored a Rabana, free kick. And, yeah, no one else played well. It was just with my Ronaldo stepovers.
Winner.
I deserved man of the match.
Well, class footballer he is. We will carry on playing brilliantly and train even more.
And I'll score more goals.
See you later.
You sound arrogant.
Thank you. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bought that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.